जोन एंड जीवंती टुगेदर हैव 45 मार्बल्स, बोथ ऑफ देम लॉस्ट 5 मार्बल्स ईच, एंड द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ द नंबर ऑफ मार्बल्स दे हैव नाउ इज 124. वी वुड लाइक टू फाइंड आउट हाउ मेनी मार्बल्स दे हैड टू स्टार्ट विथ. ओके, वेन एवर वी आर डूइंग एनी क्वेश्चन बाय क्वाड्रेटिक इक्वेशन वी विल टेक ओनली सिंगल वेरिएबल. लाइक इन क्वेश्चन इन चैप्टर 3 we have taken two variables x and y, but in quadratic equation we'll always limit ourselves to single variable and we will try to find the other unknown quantity also in terms of that only. Okay, so first is John and Jivanti together have 45 marbles. So let John has x marbles, so Jivanti दोनों के पास टुगेदर है 45, सो जीवंती हैज 45 माइनस एक्स मार्बल्स. ओके, इज इट क्लियर? इफ जॉन हैज जीवंती विल हैव 45 माइनस एक्स, क्योंकि दोनों के पास टुगेदर है 45 मार्बल्स, बोथ ऑफ देम लॉस्ट 5 मार्बल्स. सो जॉन आफ्टर लूजिंग 5 मार्बल्स has x minus 5 marbles. Okay. And Jivanti, after losing 5 marbles, will have 45 minus x minus 5 marbles. Now, it is saying, in the question it is given that, after that the product of marbles they have is 124. So, x minus 5 into 45 minus x minus 5 equals to 124. So x minus 5, 45 minus 5 is 40 minus x equals to 124. So x into 40 minus x minus 5 into 40 minus x equals to 124. We'll solve this equation. We will just frame the equation. Okay, Darsh, you are having doubt? Just 1 minute. Okay, so after finishing this question, I'll be asking you doubt. I'll be solving your doubt. 40x minus x square minus 200 plus 5x equals to 124. Or we'll take everything on one side. It will be x square, if I'll take on that side, minus 40x minus 5x plus 200 plus 124 equals to 0. So rewriting this equation, x square minus 45x plus 324 equals to 0. We have to just frame the equation here. We don't have to solve. Solving part will come from second exercise. So we have to just produces a certain number of toys in a day. The cost of production of each toy was found to be 55 minus the number of toys produced in the day. On 55 minus the number of toys produced in a day. Let on the particular day total cost of production was 750. We would like to find out the number of toys produced on the day. Okay, so let number of toys produced on that day is equal to x. Okay, अब suppose number of toys 5 प्रोड्यूस होते हैं, हर का कॉस्ट 4 है, तो टोटल कॉस्ट कैसे आता है? 5 इंटू 4, 5 टॉयज प्रोड्यूस हुए हैं और हर ईच टॉय को प्रोडक्शन का कॉस्ट रुपीज 4 है, तो टोटल कॉस्ट आता है 5 इंटू 4. सो सपोज नंबर ऑफ टॉयज आर x, कॉस्ट ऑफ प्रोडक्शन ऑफ ईच टॉय इज इक्वल टू 55 माइनस x. It is given that cost of production of each toy in rupee was 55 minus number of toys. Okay. So, on a particular day, total cost of production will be x into 55 minus x, which is equal to 750. It is given in the question. कि एक particular day में total cost of production 750 है. और total cost of production कितने कैसे आएगा? Cost of one toy into cost of number of toys, cost of one toy into number of toys. So this is this. So we'll multiply 55x minus x square equals to 750, or rearranging it, x square minus 55x plus 750 equals to 0. So this is the quadratic equation. Is it clear? One minute. Question number two, first part, second question, first part. Area of rectangular plot is 528 meter square. Length of plot is more than twice its breadth. So find length and breadth. This is the question. Yes, that what should we take x?
Ma'am, breadth.
Breadth, right.
Breadth.
Okay, let breadth of the plot equals to x. Okay, yes, Harini, what will be the length?
1 minus 2x.
1 more than twice its breadth.
Sorry, 1 plus 2x.
Ma'am, 2x plus 1.
Right. Now, area of rectangle is length into breadth. Okay, and given area is 528, length is x, 2x plus 1, and breadth is x. So 528 equals to 2x square plus x, or 2x square plus x minus 528 equals to 0. Here we can leave. This is the first question. Let me read the question. The product of two consecutive positive integers is 306. We need to find the integers. Okay. So, Harini, you want to say some? Yes. Say about. Okay. Tell me what will it be.
First integer will be x and second will be x plus 1.
Okay. Let first integer be x and second integer
x plus 1.
Okay, be x plus 1. Okay, now it is given that product is 306. So x into x plus 1 equals to 306. X square,
minus 306.
X square plus x minus 306 equals to 0. This is the answer. Okay. Rohan's mother is 26 years older than him. The product of their ages in years, 3 years from now is 360. We would like to find Rohan's present age. Okay. So, okay, who will answer? What should I take the variable x?
I'm Rohan's age.
Right. So let
Rohan's
present age. Okay. Present age equals to x. Okay. So mother's present age.
26 plus x.
Yes, it will be 26 plus x. Okay. Now it is said that the product of their ages 3 years from now. Okay. So after 3 years, Rohan's age will be x plus.
X into.
And after 3 years, mother's age. So it is 29 plus x. Okay. Now product of their ages, or you can write according to question. Okay. So x plus 3 into 29 plus x equals to 360. This equation you have to solve. Okay. So it is 29x plus x square plus 9 3 is 20. Okay. So now rearranging 29 plus 3, 32x and 360 minus 87. So it will be minus 273. This is the answer.